with Karen Wheeler, legendary tune. Part two of tonight's Rhythm Nation on BBC Radio 2. Thanks for your company once again. 5 seconds. I know why you're hanging on in there, because you want to know the answer to tonight's 5 seconds name. And I have got, well, in a sense, I've got Quizmaster Royalty on the phone. Hello, Paul in Romford. How are you?
Hello, Trev. How are you doing? You all right, mate?
Well, I'm very well. Humbled to be in your presence, young man. Humbled. Can we first of all tell everybody what we share in common? I don't think you realise I've been on Pointless a couple of times. The quiz show.
I think there's been a few radio to
quite a few.
I know Ken Bruce has, hasn't he?
Ken Bruce was my partner once, and so was Joe Wiley once.
Well, there you go.
Yeah, and Clara Ampho was once, and that's the one I ended up victorious, sir. Can you top that? Can you top that?
I can match it.
Go on, then.
We did actually win. We got 2 pointless answers.
Excellent.
And one on the last round, we got 2 pointless answers, and one of the answers scored 1 point. So we were very lucky that the questions went our way.
You cleaned up.
Yeah.
The biggest question for you right now, for me, is where do you keep your pointless trophy?
It's still in its little box. Is like this little blue thing. Looks like a little mini coffin.
That's right, it does actually, doesn't it? Yeah.
And in a little white sleeve there, and it's tucked away in the cupboard.
You never bore anyone with that, do you? No one comes around for dinner and you go, look what I've got.
That's true. I've been dining out on my pointless story for the last 4 years, mate.
It is. Do you know what? I love the show so much that because I've won it once, I always go on and just have a laugh. Because I've never tucked a win away, you know? It's a bit like 5 seconds to name.
Yeah, exactly. It was just one of them things that I just always do well on, sat on the settee, and somebody said to me, go on, you've got to have a go with your mate. You're so good at music and film and that. So we did. We applied and we got through, and we were very lucky because the questions went out.
Yeah,
if they'd asked me anything on sport, I wouldn't have had a chance.
I hear that. Well, you know, you're pretty good music questions, I've got to tell you. So can we play 5 seconds to name?
Yeah, go.
Let's
for
go.
It.
Five.
Hell of a lot of Barry Whites, and I can see why, or Teddy Pendergrass's, but who is it?
Well, that is unmistakably, only via 2 intros I recognise there, but that's Isaac Hayes.
I like the way he drew it out a little bit there, didn't you?
Never can say goodbye, no.
Ooh, suck on my chocolate, suck it ball. Walk on.
You know, I'm still laughing. Do you know, before we get into it, Isaac Hayes' only number one in the UK was Chocolate Salty Balls.
I know. Shocking.
Shocking. Never Can Say Goodbye in there as well. Walk On By, Joy, and the theme from Shaft. Which one would you like me to play for? Anyone you like.
Anyone I like. Well, you know what? The one I'm going to say, and you're going to turn around and say, damn right, because of course it is. I'm talking about Shaft.
Okay. Well, I would have taken the other one. I would have taken the novelty one, because that's what you get if you get it right. But yes, theme from Shaft you're going to get. And a shout out to the Shaking Stevens fan group online, which you run. Got to mention.
Oh, yeah, the Shaking Air guys. Yeah, yeah. We're all talking about a massive box set coming out very soon. So it's exciting times.
Yeah. Lovely talking to you, Paul in Romford, Essex. Anyone else you'd like
Thank
to shout
you,
out? Anyone else you'd like
yeah,
to shout out?
Well, to my missus, hopefully, who's listening at the moment. Sally, I'll be home soon. Get the kettle on, love. And I'll see you in a minute.
See you later. Bye, Paul.
Cheers, mate.
Get the kettle on, love. What's he like?
dig it. Who's the cat that won't cop out when there's danger all about?
Shut!
Right on. You see, this cat Chef is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth.
What I'm talking about, Chef?
We can do it.
He's a complicated man, but no one understands him but his woman.
John Shack.
Theme from Shaft. Well done to Francis and Robert, two guys in lockdown.